It's Diamond K. You know who I am. You know what I do. Stay tuned to be entertained. Period. Ooh, that was fire.
I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living.
Hi guys, welcome to 2019. And I'm back. I'm here with my cousin.
Hi, my name's Kaya.
So today we have the Popeyes challenge. I definitely feel like I'm gonna win. I definitely feel like, you know, the champ gonna win.
See that?
First of all, y'all see that?
What's up?
It's my shirt. Y'all see this Diamond K merch apparel? Stop playing. I'm like, do you see that? Everyone has been asking me, like, what have I been up to? What have I been doing? Why I don't post on YouTube a lot? And this is why. I've been working on my t-shirt line, and I'm pretty excited about it. So the link just dropped. Make sure y'all go and y'all buy your shirts. I want to see you guys in your shirts. Make sure your face is beat. Make sure your waves is on swim, okay? And send me your pictures so I can post them on my page. No, but seriously, on a real note, thank you guys for supporting me and my channel thus far and me and my t-shirts thus far. You guys are so awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
Oh, we did that at the same time.
Wait, what'd you do? Oh, you did that too? Let me know any challenges that you guys want to see me and my family or friends do, and I got you. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Oh, wait. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good shit, and I'm going to see you guys in my next video. You already know how I give it up. Y'all already know. 3 out of 3 challenges. I got the Bean Boozled challenge. I got the Spicy Noodle challenge. And now we got the Popeyes Biscuit challenge. If y'all didn't check that out already, make sure to check out those other 2 videos because you gotta see me win. How do you feel about this challenge?
I mean, it's dumb.
I mean, it is dumb, but can you do it?
Let's see.
All right, we're gonna see. I have to, or she has to, finish a full biscuit.
With
no beverage, no butter, no jelly, nothing on the biscuit. It just has to be a dry biscuit, and we both have to finish it, or one of us finish it, and we're the winner. So we're gonna see if we can actually do it. Okay, so without further ado, you ready?
Yeah.
And hold on. Go. Dry.
It's like dope.
Dry. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna lie. You want a second bite? Mm-hmm.
Hold on. It's about a breath.
It's hot. Like, I'm trying so hard to swallow this first bite. It just don't feel like I got enough saliva to, like, Bruh, I'm still in my face bite.
I need water.
All right, I feel like I'm getting there. All right, now I swallowed the face bite.
My mom be like, eating these biscuits, I wonder how she do it.
I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, this biscuit. And you can hear it's like smacking, but you can hear it smacking because that's how dry this biscuit is, guys. Like, somebody please send me some water. Please send me some water. I can't. Oh my god.
That's not right.
I'm gonna need help. You're hard. Kaya. You see this?
It's so nasty in my
mouth. It's like a glob, and it's like,
yeah.
The more you chew, the like thicker it gets.
Yo. Oh my god, it is hot. Like, I'm sweating. I'm sweating. I'm sweating for real. Mm-hmm, not fun. Oh my god, my mouth is cracked. Yo, my mouth is all cracked. Yo, this is a lot of work. A lot of work. With no bed, no jelly, no nothing. I don't understand. I just finished my second bite. No.
The middle.
In the middle?
But they made this way.
Mm-hmm. This is really thick, like. You wouldn't think it would be that thick, because it looked moist in the middle. If anything, I think it would be the outer edges that would be, like, mad dry. The middle, like I said, the more you chew, the more it gets thicker. Like, how you feel? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I bet you do. For a liar. Bro, it's hot. I'm like sweating. It's up to my root. Booty amount. Oh my god, it's like.
I feel like I'm chewing on Play-Doh.
It's like you're chewing on Play-Doh? I don't know how I feel to chew on Play-Doh now, but it feel like. Let me see. Guys.
What happens if you quit?
Couldn't quit. You basically right there. You got like, what, two more bites maybe? Maybe one? If you stuff in your mouth?
Tell my mom to come to this time.
There's more. We got one more left.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's a muscle though.
Inside your mouth, right? Mm-hmm. Right here. Mm-hmm.
It's a workout for your mouth though.
I'm a fat. I'm not gonna lie, it's just dry. It's dry. It's not like, it's not doable, but it's a lot of work. Where are you going? Yo, you're a cheetah. How do you spit it out? Did that serious?
I was stuck to my root, feel like I'm gonna choke.
You cheated.
I didn't cheat.
That was good, you spit it out.
I'm the winner.
Yeah, okay. I'm clearly about to finish my biscuit because you cheated. You cheated. This totally went wrong. You had it. Okay. She cheated in the challenge.
What challenge?
We did the Popeyes biscuit challenge.
I don't understand.
You
want
to do it?
No. But what does it consist of?
You got to eat a Popeyes biscuit. No bev, no butter, no jelly, like dry.
Oh, I do it all the time.
That's nasty.
How was that nasty?
It's not dry.
I ain't gonna lie. We was in here struggling to do it. Like, it was dry. She had to end up spitting it out because it was so dry.
How was that possible?
Try it.
No.
You have one left.
I ain't eating that last one. Y'all bugging out. You clearly saw me win the challenge. I'm not eating that last one. We bought one more to, like, see who the tiebreaker is. But she spit hers out, so there is no tiebreaker. I clearly won. I finished my biscuit with no bev, no butter, no jelly, nothing. I'm a champ. I do this. Even my spicy noodle challenge. If y'all haven't checked it out, go check that out. Right now, I'm 3-for-3, okay? And I need more challenges. Let's keep it going. Let's do this. Clearly, I won. And don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Like, comment, subscribe, share, because who wanna miss all this action?